Thank you so much. That's a fantastic welcome. Thank you very much. It's fantastic to be here in Canterbury. What a beautiful place. I'm not Hugh Masekela. He's on later, just in case you were confused. My name's John G. Smith. This is James Graydon on the guitar. And the Zoltan of Swing, Zoltan Dekany on the bass. I've actually put together a special set for tonight, and when I was thinking about what to do, I thought I'd love to join together two of my great inspirations, which is jazz music and the songs of Billy Joel. So what we're going to do is a few Billy Joel songs. You may have recognized that was called The Longest Time, and the next tune we're going to play was a big hit for him and for Barbara Streisand, and it's called New York State of Mind. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. I was actually at school here in Canterbury many, many years ago, and when I was at school, I had a major crush on a girl called Fiona Barclay. And at the time, I was listening to a lot of Billy Joel, and he'd written one song in particular, which was called She's Always a Woman to Me. And it seemed to sum up Fiona's character very well. She was sort of enigmatic and fascinating and exciting all at the same time. I never had the courage to express my feelings to her in conversation, so I decided to write her a song. And I spent many months writing a song for her, and finally I plucked up courage to go up to Fiona and say, I've written you a song, I'd like to sing it for you. But before I could get the words out, she said, guess what? I'm going out with Stuart Thomas. I was rather crestfallen, as you can imagine. I said, okay, so what happened there then? So she said, he dedicated a song to me. I said, what, he wrote you a song? She said, no, he didn't write me a song. He dedicated a song to me. It's She's Always a Woman to Me by Billy Joel. So I could have saved my effort. She never got to hear my song, neither will you, but we're going to play She's Always a Woman to Me.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And if you were having trouble dancing to that, it was because most of it was in an attempted 5/4 time. So the next tune is we're not going to play any more Billy Joel, but the next tune is a Horace Silver tune, and it's a feature for our bassist Zoltan Dekani, and it's called Sister Sadie. Thank you. Well, we've come to our last tune now, and before we play it, I'd like to thank everyone at the Canterbury Festival for being so fantastically helpful. I'd like to thank Rutledge Turnland. I'd like to thank my family who've turned out in force, especially my mum, who's in her 90s, who's come a long way tonight. Hi, Mum. And most especially, I'd like to thank these fantastic musicians. Zoltan Dekany on the bass. And James Graydon on the guitar. I've actually been married for 27 years, and I wrote this song as a note to self. You see, I've found over those 27 years, when I make a decision without asking my wife first, it's usually a bloody awful decision. And when I consult with her and listen to her carefully, it's usually a good decision. So this doesn't go for all marriages, I know, but if you'd like to join in, you'll quickly get the refrain. It's called Listen to the Woman. There we go. All right. Don't waste time, just listen to the woman. Don't waste time, just listen to the woman. Go on, have a go. Don't waste time, just listen to the... You sound great. One more, go on. Don't waste time, just listen to the woman. Here we go. Once I met a stranger from a far and distant land. He seemed to know the answers, and he seemed to understand. I said, help me, man, my woman doesn't do a thing I say. He said, friend, you got it wrong, you should try the other way. You can save yourself some time and listen to the woman.
Don't waste time, just listen to the woman. Don't waste time, just listen to the woman.
He said, now she may not seem rational. No logic there at all. But boy, if you ignore her, you are heading for a fall. You can rant and you can argue, you can shout and you can fight, but you might as well give up, 'cause it'll turn out that she's right. So save yourself some time and listen to the woman.
Don't waste time, just listen to the woman. Don't waste time, just listen to the woman.
Let's take it to the bridge. Three little words can make a sunny day. They can roll the clouds away, usher in the light. All that is needed is for you to say, please say this every day. Darling, you are right. Darling, you are right.
Waste time, just listen to the woman. Don't waste time, just listen to...
Take it, James. The bridge. Three little words can bring a sunny day. They can roll the clouds away, usher in the light. All that is needed is for you to say, please say this every day. Darling, you are right. darling, you are.
Don't waste time, just listen to the woman. Don't waste time, just listen to the woman.
Sometimes I've disregarded my lady's good advice. Each time I've learned a lesson, and each time I've paid a price. So my brothers, I am coming to the moral of this song. If you wanna get it right, then just admit it when you're wrong. So save yourself some time and listen to the woman.
Don't waste time, just listen to the woman.
Tell it to me straight now.
Don't waste time, just listen to the woman.
Sing it one more time now.
Don't waste time, just listen to the woman.
Thank you very much, and good night. Enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you.